guess we'll never know.
Hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former... England international Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Well, Derek, a long way to go in this campaign, we know that, but not a great start with a loss first time out. They will try and forget that, wipe it from the mind. It didn't happen. Press the reset button and get back on track.
Ronaldo at the ready. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Mbappe. Di Maria now. Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. This looks promising. Neymar is at the back post. And still a chance. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Ronaldo. Played into the box. It comes to absolutely nothing. Oh, getting the ball forward. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's in with a chance. And foiled only by the crossbar. And the decision is one of offside here. Bernat. Verratti. Here's Icardi. Well, visionary passing. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. Clean through he was then. But he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Untidy on the ball. Morata. And return to Rabiot. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Mbappe. Verratti now. Oh, not hard to read that pass. Artur. Morata. Might be a chance here. Oh, just mistimed his run and the flag going up. Well, successfully cut out. Morata. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him.
A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. So 2-0 now. Cristiano Ronaldo! Good-looking sequence. Di Maria cutting inside. Will he finish? Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really dangerous ball into the penalty area. And bang, it doesn't need a second invitation. Beautiful strike to finish.
So there we have it, 2-1. Artur. On to Ronaldo. Ronaldo lost it. Artur. Morata. Can he put it in? Marquinhos with the block. Slipshod passing.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
And he might be through here. Can he finish? Keeper getting the touch. Di Maria. Mbappe. Has eyes for goal. Can they square the game? And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent save at first. Not too sure he could have done much better. But in the end, he's got to be disappointed because it ends up in the onion bag. A bit unlucky for me.
Dejan Kulusevski. On the ball, Morata. Bernardeschi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Ronaldo. And stopped there by Marquinhos. The press was on and it worked. And he takes on the shot. And able to get a body in the way. Morata. Vital intervention. Navas. Outrageous save. And he's fired over the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Opportunity to take the lead. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. Disappointing for PSG to concede the goal. Now let's see if they can attack with vigour. And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, this man will... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ball with Danilo. Morata. Onto Ronaldo. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Di Maria. Verratti. Here's Icardi. And giving the ball away. On the offensive. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Good looking sequence. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Idrissa Gueye. And back with Neymar. And able to close down the shots. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Bernardeschi. Bernardeschi. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Neymar. Neymar. Verratti. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Ronaldo losing possession. Neymar. Verratti. Well, this would help them get back into the game. A goal! And it's very much game on here. Well, how about this? 4-3. Morata, Ronaldo, now Morata, can he finish? And a goal! Cause for celebrations again, two in front. Not a scoreline we see all that often, 5-3. He's got space, regained possession. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. They need to get bodies back. And Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. And a... Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thank you Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. We should be in for a...
And in with a real chance. Surely... Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Not all that convincing defensively. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. So the initial 11 for the home side. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Alexandro plays with Danilo as fullbacks. Juan Cuadrado starts. A real opening now. Safe, but still a chance. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Well, it all counts for naught. And showing fine vision. And they need to get tighter here. Aimed towards Ronaldo at the back post. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! 1-0 then. Could be! And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long! Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Morata. Well, that is how to play advantage. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Played into the centre of the box. Well, last line of defence, literally. Artur. Chiellini keeps it out. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Cuadrado. Snuffing out the danger. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Just unable to... Can he do it? The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Cristiano Ronaldo. Promising sequence, and he might be through here. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
He's given it away. Artur. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Ronaldo feeds it. And he's in. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, how about this? 4-3. Con il numero 44. Fine sequence of passes. Artur. Dybala. Oh, big chance. Must score. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Cuadrado. Kulusevski.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Rabiot, can they hit on the break? Morata, and he's through here. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. Artur, well, still an issue here. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Rabiot. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Cuadrado, and a decent delivery. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Alert defending. And providing width. Could cross it in here. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Morata. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Oh, good vision. Can he take advantage? And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Tremendous challenge. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Artur. Dejan Kulusevski. Morata. Perfect tackle. Dybala. Ronaldo feeds it. And Dybala's in. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. A very effective clearance. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Well, it fizzled out. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Morata. Excellent vision. Is it going to be? An important challenge, but they must remain organised. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Well, we're focusing on Cristiano Ronaldo for a reason. Fair to say, he's been at his brilliant best lately.
Well, he knows where the goal is, he really does. Goals flying in all over the place. He's calm in front of it. Goalie's nightmare.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Federico Bernardeschi.
Artur has it.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Bernardeschi.
Ronaldo.
Oh, surely. Couldn't quite hang on.
Well, no damage done.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Is it there for Morata? Absolute courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Effective challenge.
Well, not hard to read that pass. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
Can he put it away? Keeper getting the touch.
And the flag has gone up. Offside.
Well, it's a poor tackle. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. Can they stop it going in?
Not a time for cool heads.
Dybala.
Good work to regain possession.
Rabiot.
Oh, couldn't quite find his teammate.
Good pressure high up the pitch. The referee correctly flinging himself at it, the keeper. And now the delivery. He's lost the ball, Juan Cuadrado.
Breaking at pace. Well, it fizzled out.
Ronaldo. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Danilo. Regained possession. Half an hour remaining then. Oh, in with a chance. In it goes. Such a complete performance. Four in front now. Fine reading of the situation. Rabiot, and able to close down the shot. Rabiot. Chances on. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Rabiot. And possession given away. Real chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain...
And it's fallen for Ronaldo! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Cuadrado, not accurate enough there. Good pressure to regain possession. Ronaldo, wasteful in possession, not really like him. Cristiano Ronaldo. Untidy in possession. He's in here. Surely. Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him.
There to take it away.
Blocked by Bonucci, we've seen it before.
Well, foul play, says the referee.
Ronaldo. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Can they hit on the break?
Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And in with a real chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Plattered away. Ronaldo. And the keeper diving to thwart him. And he's fired over the corner. Not to be this time. Counter-attacking very much an option. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Rabiot. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left.
And the pass could do damage.
And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's a good-looking ball in behind.
He might profit from here, you know. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Rabiot. Morata. And dispossessed.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Might be able to get in behind the defence.
And it's teed up for Ronaldo. And a goal! Using his head in more ways than one to help the cause.
Well, here's the replay. It's a great ball into the danger area. I'm finishing like that.
And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?
1-0 then. Could be. And a goal! An end-to-end game. And they weren't behind for long. And it is the equaliser, parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Oh, that's a well-timed pass.
Just unable to... Can he do it? The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing. And now they sense victory.
Promising sequence.
South, or where the sun's so paramount, to the seasons all, spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards, won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket right up your way.
Hello, wherever you happen to be. Welcome to Catalonia. Welcome to Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I always get a buzz from being here. The players will feel the same, I'm sure. Fast start, always a good idea to impose yourself on the game straight from the off.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this.
Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal.
Morata! In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, Barcelona restart the game. Will that goal have the effect of stinging them into action?
Con el 9, Morata.
And there to intervene.
Morata. Ronaldo. And blocked by Piqué. And not too far away. Just a bit too much height on it.
Well, the keeper's beaten. He's gone for precision over power. It's a good effort.
Under pressure here. A room to roam on the wing.
Ousmane Dembele prepared to fire.
Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end.
Morata.
Now with Sergi Roberto.
Frankie de Jong. Now Griezmann. Not a particularly strong challenge. Morata.
Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Sergio Busquets. Now Rabiot. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo.
Ready at the far post, Morata here.
Well, not at all problematic for the goalkeeper.
Jordi Alba. Sergio Roberto. And now Coutinho.
An encouraging move from Barca.
Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Kulusevski. Now the keeper should grab hold of it. De Jong.
Griezmann. De Jong. And will it be the leveller? Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. They are a goal down, but perhaps a chance to create something from this corner. De Jong.
Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack.
Morata.
Ronaldo.
Able to close down the shot.
And winning it back.
Given away by Barcelona. Sergio Busquets. Dembele. Could play it in.
And they couldn't quite muster a real threat.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better.
De Jong.
Dembele on the ball. Well, not very clever defending.
In with a chance. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Morata. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. It's going their way. 2-0.
Marcan los visitantes y parece que aquí la temperatura ha bajado un par de grados.
Not to be blunt, a mess of a performance up to this point. How can they improve, Lee?
Well, the Barcelona coach is scratching his head. What do I do next? He's got to change things up, he really has. Half-time is just around the corner. It's a welcome break from this performance, I can tell you.
No real conviction in the challenge. Tremendous ball played through. It might be the moment for Ronaldo. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Ronaldo striding forward with and it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo, and able to close down the shot. Oh, great block. Samuel Umtiti. Now here's Piqué.
Ansu Fati. Piqué. Now with De Jong.
Sergio Busquets. Couldn't keep the ball. Ronaldo. Now with Messi. And room now out on the flank. Could cross it in here. Brilliant piece of skill. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, visionary passing. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Morata. Not a moment that will live long in his memory.
Well, I suggest he doesn't look at his teammates right now. They're all staring at him.
Coutinho. Excellent ball over the top. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. Over it comes.
Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent.
Coutinho just couldn't get it through. Corner kick played in. Punched away. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here.
Ansu Fati.
Oh, he's through here. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Rabiot. Morata in possession.
Morata
onto Ronaldo. Ter Stegen, what a save, goodness.
Oh, it's brilliant. Use every part of your body to save the ball, doesn't matter.
And punched away. Throw-ins given. And a good tackle. Morata. Oh, a tremendous block. Morata is up there. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Piqué. On to De Jong. Sergio Busquets. Plenty of options. Ronaldo. Key block from Umtiti. And now the delivery. Well, a header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
That's very effective. Good high pressing. Umtiti. Now with De Jong. Piqué. On to De Jong. Sergio Busquets. De Jong. Now with Messi. Griezmann. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Pull from the keeper and they'll come again. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Oh, a nice looking pass. He had just the goalkeeper. To beat, he's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
And they're making a change. Pjanic. Sergio Busquets. Messi. Played over the top towards Ousmane Dembele. And the flag does go up offside. And he's through here. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Rabiot. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Lionel Messi. He continues his run. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Bernardeschi. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game, and they were certainly...